Also ensure that as we take part in the activities and program we will be doing tonight, we will continue to uphold the values and the mission of our organization.
We have continuously demonstrated unfaltering resilience and laudable generosity in aiding those, especially in grief-stricken areas. And this is indeed a true mark of this fraternity.
Yun ang ano, then the Fraternal Order of the Eagles, Regional Officers, League Chairman, Eagle, Larry Franco. Officers and members of the Davao Pillars Eagles Club, led by its president, Eagle Sinquiano Alcaraz, the officers and members of the various chapters of the Fraternal Order of Eagles, Union Eagles. Other invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. And then I'll open up, it's almost 15, it's mga na dyan ang report. Pasahin ko na lang yung ginawa ng staff. Eh, po, wala na akong staff eh. Nakamahiyan naman kasi kung good afternoon. I am both happy and honored to be with my fellow brothers and sisters